Who are the teams and the players to watch out for in the World 2020?
Well, as I said, Warner of Australia, the Indian batting lineup, Dhoni, Virat, and Sri Lanka, Matthews, Dilshan. When you take West Indies, there's a whole heap of guys. I think for me, that side is capable of beating any side on their day. West Indies and India, of course, New Zealand probably are the sides which are really going to be competitive. So I would probably give the edge to the other two against New Zealand because of the kind of wickets they're going to play on. The conditions are more suited to these two teams.
Who do you rate as the current top three batsmen in the world and why?
Well, it's a tough question. I see one guy scoring constantly, and that's Smith. I guess he doesn't have a very good technique, but I guess mentally someone who's very strong and really thriving on confidence at the moment and running the confidence right through. Virat Kohli, when I first saw him at under 19 level, I realized this guy is going to go and make it really big because I was with the under 19 Sri Lankan side on that World Cup when India won it. And the amount of confidence he sets out with makes him, for me, the next greatest player we will see. And I'm sure he's going to achieve really, really great heights.